Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Day 3 in a row. I know. Clap it up. What a feat. But you can see, you can actually see my hands. Weird, huh? We are doing a keyboard and mouse cam. It's been a very long time since I've done this, so we are going to do one today. So I'm trying a new angle. Let me know what you guys think about this. Usually it's over here. On my left, or the camera's right, or just facing down from my monitor, but I got a little creative, and so I'm going to show you what it's looking like. Alright, so we have my monitor here, and then up on top of my computer, behind my monitor, I don't know what that speaker's doing, but up on top, we have the tripod webcam setup. I'm trying something new. It's very, very barely, if you can see the edge right there. It is very close to the edge, so hopefully we are okay. But yes, that is what it's looking like in terms of our camera setup, so let me know what you think. I think you can see more of my hand on my right hand. Yes, I do have two hands. But keyboard's still pretty visible, so I think it's a pretty good angle, probably better than the other angles. It's a little zoomed out, but that's the only way I can actually capture the whole thing. So nonetheless, I stole this guy's name right here, and he was a fan, so I just took his name. But we're going to play some solo insane today and see if we can get some good kills. Whew, here we go. All right. Get some of that. Had to play a couple warm-ups here just because, you know, I'm not going to... Wait, what? Wait. No way. That's a huge flaw, dude. It destroys the chest. That's crazy. Combo, dude. He definitely doesn't have the block hit glitch. No, that wouldn't be a thing. Alright. I threw his star! Oh, sick, man. Well, these are still my warm-up games, man, but... He threw his sword out. I will take that, whatever. Now I actually have a real sword here. Hopefully do some work, maybe. Oh, dude, this guy's insane. Oh, he's falling down. Nice. Are you serious? Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. That was a really interesting first game. All right, well, so I'm gonna try to jitter click for most of this video. We'll see how that goes, but you know. Oh my God, dude, that was absolutely insane. I did not even mean to jump there at the end. Hopefully the camera doesn't auto adjust. I forgot to turn that off. So if it's auto adjusting and it goes blurry for a second, I'm sorry. It shouldn't be doing that, but just in case. Okay. That is not how you do it, man. All right. GG. 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 What? Oh, that was risky. Didn't even hit that chest. Okay. Oh, here's last guy right here. That was a good game right there. Come here, boy. Suck it. Don't bow me. Don't bow me. You're awful. Sit on your island. Win the game. Just kidding. They don't win the game. Oh, let me get this clean, boy. Oh, that was serious. Later. You guys finally get to see how weirdly I jitter click. Like, I know it's not good, but like, I put two fingers here. It looks like I'm butterfly clicking, but I'm not. I'm actually just jitter clicking. I just, like, I put one finger, like, almost on top of the other, if that makes any sense. I don't know. Maybe some of you guys do that if you jitter click. It's probably why I don't do it a lot, because I just, it's hard. It's awkward for me. To be honest, it's been so long since I've done a hand cam that I don't actually realize how I organize these. I don't know if I just do clips that are good, or if I actually just do games that are good, but we're gonna be doing clips this time, as you probably already figured out. I'm just including a bunch of good clips, and hopefully that'll somehow get to a decent time mark. It's not gonna be like a minute long. Oh, we actually might have a competition coming in behind us here. If I get a helmet here, you just can't draw it up like that, man. Oh. I feel like you guys think, at least some of you guys, think that I'm completely psychic. Like, I call items all the time. I do it a lot on the stream, too. But I promise, I'm not psychic, and no, the admins are not putting stuff in my chests. Okay, I'm just lucky, I guess, sometimes. Sometimes I switched to my pearls. Already discussed that problem, that happens. We'll just get up on top here and take him out, because he's being a little weirdo. What are you doing? Yeah, try to water bucket that. Ha ha, you can't! That's tragic. Hear the music. I'm actually clicking like 7 to 8 right now, just normally, which is surprising. I think it's when I get really warm, like physically warm. I think I start clicking a lot faster because I was freezing earlier and in one of my other videos a couple days ago, and I just felt like I was playing terribly. Hello. Okay, I'm running out of songs. percent 336. You're cheating. That's really scary that this man is actually cheating. Checkpoint. There's no way he did that legitimately, right? Like, even if he was lagging, there's no way. Yeet. Oh, here we go. Combo
nope.
City. Oh. Dude. Don't. Please, I'm gonna stand here, not cover. Oh, that was a really big mistake, man. Let me have that. Ooh. That was a huge mistake, baby! Oh. Headsupplays.com. See, I'm usually around 10 to 11 jitter clicking, but I am 13 to 14 consistent. Hello? I have no friends. I'm going for him. Wow, I really am surprised that that worked out. Let's go after this bum up here. Oh my lord. I stopped clicking in the middle of that, but that was literally insane. Oh, I missed the lava, dude. Oh, that's awkward. What is this? What is this? One tap. Are you scared? Should be. Dad's coming home. Ha! Ha! Are you good? No. Oh, so I'm just gonna pearl over to him. You're gonna run there, okay. I'm just gonna follow you. Good strat. Anything notable? You're trying to clean me up, boy? Have you lost your mind? Let me help you find it. Would you stop cleaning me up? I know I'm very cleanable and lovable. but I'm sensing a chest plate right here. Thanks. I didn't even kill him. Good work, dude. Is he gonna? There's no way, dude. Oh god. Oh, this is. Yep, this is how we end the video, boys. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I ruin everything. That is not faster at all. I fall for it time and time again. Oh god, this guy is... Okay. That worked out. Actually, not great. Not great that we got gold pants, but at least it's something, right? You knocked that off right now. Alright, we're gonna all put it on the line right here. Here we go. Yeah, boy! Finally landed one of those. This recording was pretty much an hour long, and I'll probably hopefully condense it down into 10-15 minutes of good quality content. Hey, slap a like. But for real, thank you guys so much for watching. Do you mind doing that right now in this lobby with me during this video? Anyways, before I was interrupted, Alright, for real, if I get interrupted a third time, thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Leave a like on this video if you do want to see more hand cams. These do take quite a lot longer to actually edit up, but that's totally fine because I really enjoy making them. So leave a like if you did enjoy, it really helps me out. Subscribe if you are brand new, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Psst, are you guys still here? Okay, cool, if you're still here, listen up. For those of you who do actually watch my entire video, you don't know how much that means to me, that you sit here and watch my entire video through and through. And for that, I'm gonna periodically do this, but in this video, we'll start it off because I got this sweet little deal. Comment down your IGN and that you want the gift, and I will announce you in a video in a couple days, and good luck to the people that entered.